Taking their cause to the streets, the concerned citizens this morning staged a further protest outside of the European Commission. Leaflets, banners and loud chants of shame on Spain attracted a great deal of attention, with surrounding groups of workers taking interest in the protest and stopping to discuss the issues with members of the group. Gibraltar MEP Graham Watson once again showed his support for the group fighting their cause in almost glacial Brussels sunshine. One passerby riled up the masses with a brief Viva España shout, prompting a police officer to remove him from the area.
The morale's quite good, actually. I mean, judging on the feedback we got from yesterday's meeting, the meetings with the MPs went well, and it's good to see that whilst we're here, we're handing out leaflets, we're explaining the Gibraltar problem at the frontier to the general public from all nationalities that are here in Brussels. And the morale's quite high, the morale's very good. It has been quite positive, as I said before. The meetings yesterday with the MEPs was positive, at least that's the feedback we've got from the people that went in. And again, as the general public from all nationalities that are here in Brussels are quite open to see why we are actually protesting. So it has been quite positive, yes. The issues are that, you know, the Spanish are so entrenched in their line of thought that they will not see reason. But we're here just to spread the word of basically what's happening in Gibraltar.
I think it's going fine. I think we are doing something that is going to be something good for Gibraltar, for the for what we're going through with Spain, and that the border, many queue, many hours in the border, people have to go queue for hours, especially the pedestrians, and I think that is enough to be stopped, because we've been like that for too long. And we just want to be free and friendly with the neighbour, in Spain. But unfortunately, they don't let us do that, And it's just not just that. There's about 7,000-8,000 Spaniards walking through the border, going to work in Gibraltar, earning the living, And that is affects everybody, And I think this should be stopped, And that's why we're here. We are proud to be here to represent Gibraltar, because Gibraltar is a beautiful place.
I don't know how impactive it's been, but I certainly feel that it has been quite impactive. I think when you put faces to a problem, to politicians, and to especially the Commission, then I think they see it in a different light. Their perceptions change. And hopefully, I think, that's what we've attained. We've given them, a feeling of people behind the problem. And for me, the presentation yesterday went extremely well. We were surprised that we got a member of the commission there. And I felt he was quite sincere and quite surprised at the things we had to say. Some of the things he obviously knew, most of it, but there were things he heard that he hadn't heard before. And we were able to give our side of things, the way, things that are happening at the frontier. So I think, yes, it has been impactive in that sense. And hopefully, through the leaflets, we've been able to get through to quite a lot of people within Brussels itself, who are also EU members. And the good thing for me has really been the Commission. Because we've had a tremendous support from the MEPs, especially Mr. Watson has been tremendous. And he's a very good man to have on side. He works hard for us. So altogether, I'm very happy with the trip. I think it has been worthwhile. It has been impactive, and hopefully we can do it again and just keep up the momentum. We have to find ways of keeping up this momentum and getting people involved, a little bit of people power. I think they've been a fantastic group. We've all been quite disciplined. We've all got on very, very well, and we're from all sides of the political spectrum, and I'm very proud of them. I don't think we've faced any issues outside of what we've come for. We've had a little bit of provocation this morning from a nice Spanish man. But, we have to ignore that and we have to be aware of what we're here for, and we're here to win hearts and minds. And I think to a certain extent we've done that. People have stood here frozen to death We've been up early in the mornings. We've been dedicated to it. We do have a little break now and again just to go and have a warm coffee. But apart from that, they've been steadfast, and they've come to do a job, and they've done it admirably.